Hey guys, this is Matt. I'm one of Hydroviv's water nerds, and in today's episode, we'll be talking about some of the problems that we found in Houston's drinking water. Let's nerd out. Houston gets its drinking water from 3 water purification plants and 40 groundwater plants. There are 16 additional groundwater plants that provide for the remaining 5 Houston water systems. The first problem with Houston is a biggie, chromium 6, also known as the Aaron Brockovich chemical. Houston's chromium 6 levels are very high, the 3rd highest of major US cities. The 3-year average for Houston's drinking water is just under 750 parts per trillion, peaking at 65,000 parts per trillion. To put those numbers in perspective, it's roughly 35 to 300 times higher than what the state of California's toxicologists have determined to have a negligible impact on cancer risk. The second major problem with Houston's water is arsenic, which is a toxic heavy metal. Arsenic contaminates the source water itself. While Houston is in compliance with very loose EPA water quality standards, Houston's most recent water quality report listed an average arsenic concentration of 2 parts per billion. Hydroviv strongly recommend that anyone that lives in an area with more than 1 part per billion of arsenic take steps to remove it from their water, especially families with children. The third area of concern is lead. Lead enters tap water through older lead service pipes and lead-containing plumbing. When lead pipes, fittings, and valves are present in a home, lead can leach into the drinking water, and it can reach dangerous levels. In recent data provided by the city of Houston, 10% of samples analyzed for lead had levels of over 4 parts per billion. Though the city is currently in compliance with extremely loose federal regulations, the American Academy of Pediatrics has stated that there is no safe level of lead for children. The reason that we look so hard into these data is because the water filters that Hydroviv makes for Houston are actually optimized for Houston's water supply. There is no other water filter that does this. All the other ones are mass-produced using a one-size-fits-all system. You can learn more about our water filters by going to our website, hydroviv.com, and make sure to subscribe for more helpful tips and water quality alerts. Until next time, Water Nerd out.